Hello students, good morning. How are you? I hope you all are fit and fine. Now welcome to our English class. In last video of English, I taught you about use of this and these. And today I will teach you about use of that and those. When is used this and these? This and these are used for near things. And that and those are used for far things. If things are far from us. Far means दूर. अगर चीजें, वस्तुएं, objects हमसे क्या हैं? दूर हैं. Then we will use that and those. Okay, and now when you will use that and when you will use those. Okay, कि आपको that कब use करना है and those कब use करना है, ये कैसे पता लगाएंगे? For one thing, if things are far from us and think there is one thing, if there is one thing, then we will use that. For one object we will use that, and for many objects, for many objects we will use those. So let's start. Look here on the board. Here are some pictures, and pictures are that side. Okay, this sides are lines and that sides are pictures. Means pictures are far. Pictures, these pictures are far. Okay, pictures are far. So now let's start how to write the sentences. Okay, we will use that and those, and then we will write sentence. Look here, look on the board. What is this? What is that? That is a star. So we will write, and here there is one star. This is, that is one star. So we will use for one thing that. So how to write that? T H A T, that. T of this word, that we will write capital. Okay, when we start writing sentences, then first letter we will write capital. That is a star. S T A R, star. And now after completing of sentence, you will put full stop. Okay, you have to put full stop. Now next pictures. Here is one star and here are many stars. So what will you write here? That is a star or those are stars? These are many. Those are many stars. So we will write here those. Okay. T H O S E, those. For many objects, and objects are far, then we will use, for many objects we will use those. Those, and those are A R E. We will use are with those, and is with that. Okay, those are S T will write stars. Okay. Now next picture. Look there. There is a one tree. There is one tree and there are many trees. And for one tree, what will you write? That for one thing, T H A T, that is a, that is a tree. T R double E, tree. And now put full stop. Okay. After completing the sentence, put full stop. And first letter you will write capital. And now look there. There are many trees, three trees, and it will be count. Those will be count in many. So what will you write? You will write, you will use those. For many, we will use those. Okay. T H O S E, those. R A R E, those are trees. T R double E and S, trees. We will write here trees because there are many trees. So you will add S with the spelling of tree. Okay. Now full stop. And now next line. Look at the picture. What is that? That is a chair because there is one chair. So we will use that word. That is a chair. Okay. T H A T, that is a chair. C H A I R, chair. Why we use that? Because there is one chair. Now next picture. Look there. There are many chairs. Okay. So we will write those. T H O S E, those R A R E, those are chairs. C H A I R, chair. And we will add S because there are many chairs. So we will add, we will write chairs. And now full stop. Okay. Now next picture. Look there. That is one fan. So what will you say? That is a fan. That is a fan. What is that? That is a fan. T H A T, that is a fan. F A N, fan. Now full stop. And now next pictures. Look there. There are many fans. So we will use those. Okay. Pens are far. Then we will use those for many. Okay. What are those? Those are fans. T H O S E. Those are A R E. Those are fans. F A N S. And now full stop. Okay. After completing the sentence, you are to put full stop. Okay. It is compulsory. Okay, students. So you are to complete your English work like this. Bye bye.